so I have a very important and interesting video on how to get rid of this dental plaque tartar situation that